The investigation of the murder of Pavel Sheremet lasted 3.5 years. Law enforcement interrogated almost 4,000 witnesses, conducted 50 examinations, analyzed 80 million phone calls, and looked at months of video recordings from 200 surveillance cameras.
Processing video from surveillance cameras was the most useful investigative method. Through the criminal intelligence and surveillance operations conducted, it was possible to identify the suspects involved in the killing of Pavel Sheremet. The male accomplice in planting the bomb under Sheremet's car is Antonenko. The female who planted the bomb is Yulia Kuzmenko.
Almost simultaneously with the press conference, searches began in the dwellings of the suspects. Investigators did not report any details on site. Friends and fellow soldiers came to the suspects' homes.
Investigative actions are underway. We are waiting for the results. We are waiting for the lawyer to come out. We won't just leave things as they are and will defend Yulia. She is a pediatric heart surgeon. Yulia treated me after the Battle of Debaltseve. She performed surgeries on my soldiers and their children. I have known him for many years. I served on the front line together with him. I know him. He couldn't have done it. He just wouldn't be interested. So we will come to support our friend.
In addition to Yulia Kuzmenko and Andrei Antonenko, Yana Duhar, a soldier of the armed forces, is also suspected. She allegedly surveilled the location before the murder.
The investigation turned its attention to the identity of a woman who 5 days before the murder was recorded on a Lipinski Street. She walked past the cameras and took pictures of the location on a mobile phone.
Initially, investigators had 4 possible hypotheses for the crime, including the murder journalist's professional activities. Now the investigation believes that the murder of Pavel Sheremet is a link in a chain of other crimes aimed at destabilizing the situation in Ukraine. Among them, the detonation of a transmission tower in Shaplinka in 2015 and the attempted assassination of a businessman in the Ivano-Frankivsk region in 2018. The Hryshchenko spouses, volunteers known as Bucha and Puma, are suspected in involvement in the latter case. The National Police did not explain the connection between the spouses and Sheremet's murder. According to the investigation, all 5 suspects communicated and constitute a criminal group.
For our team, this was one of the special high-priority criminal cases that we wanted to solve as soon as possible. The possible murderers were arrested today, but the question is, who ordered the assassination? I'm sure that the answer to this question will be soon found.
One of the directors of the Ukrainska Pravda website, journalist Pavel Sheremet, was killed as a result of an explosion on the morning of July 20, 2016. Explosives were planted underneath his car. The Ministry of Internal Affairs does not exclude the possibility that the crime's trail leads back to Russia. Reported by Yulia Kruchkova for UATV.